Drake was back there. I was like, yo, I'm the one that painted this. He was like, what? For real, bro?
Talk about that Drake collab. Like, how did it come about?
My homie called me. He said, yo, Drake's having his birthday party tomorrow. You should paint him and his son. And I was like, oh, that's a good idea. So I painted him and his son on like a 6-foot tall canvas, a big ass canvas. And I bring it to the party. And then the security's like, yo, what the hell are you doing with this big ass painting? So I had to come up with an excuse real quick. I was like, Drake's dad told me to surprise him. And he was like, oh, okay, that's smart. This is before the party started though, and nobody's there yet. So I put the painting there, I leave. And then I come back when the party start, and they remember me, so they all escorted me back to the green room like I was a celebrity or some shit. Drake was back there. I was like, yo, I'm the one that painted this. He was like, what? For real, bro? He loved it, bro. And then, like, I went from selling $500 in 2020s to selling $2 million worth of art the next year.